Listín Diario Editorial for September 9th of 2023. In a helplessness situation. As has never been seen in several decades, society seems to live in a state of defenselessness against the wave of crimes perpetrated by Haitians in any part of the country. Small communities populated by illegals are frequently the scene of episodes involving Haitians in robberies, rapes, murders, or violent brawls. They not only demonstrate against employers who have hired them for agricultural or domestic tasks, but even against the immigration or police authorities when the latter carry out or attempt to carry out raids. The most recent of these episodes, a quadruple crime in Partido de Jabón, attributed to a gang of Haitians, put the lid on the state of indignation and defenselessness of the Dajaboneros. This has given rise to talk among citizens of organizing a force of volunteers to expel the illegals from that area, which will be equivalent to promoting vigilant groups. And we should not go that far, because we would open the doors to the formation of radicalized groups that will give hatred a frank and dangerous way to vent its repudiation of such outrages. Before allowing us to reach the model of violent discrimination that has gained strength in the United States, what is essential is that the authority assert its power and capacity to maintain order in these communities. Society cannot live under the feeling that these excesses are impossible to avoid or go unpunished. It already has enough with the little attention paid to the complaints and complaints of citizens and groups when they do not receive satisfactory public services.
For Listín Diario, voiceover and translations by Indira Rodriguez.